Hi kids, today is your English class and I will teach you letter E. This is letter E. E for earth, E for elephant. Repeat after me, letter E. E for earth, E for elephant. And E says E. The phonic sound of E is E. E for elephant. Let's write letter E. There is one standing line and three sleeping lines. Two sleeping lines are big and one is small. So, I will put three dots for standing line and one, two and three dots for sleeping line. Draw standing line, then upper sleeping line, middle sleeping line and lower sleeping line. Again, look properly. One standing line, upper sleeping line, middle sleeping line and lower sleeping line. Middle sleeping line will be short. Okay, like this. Standing line, sleeping line, small sleeping line and a big sleeping line. This is letter E. Now repeat letter E. Repeat after me. E, E for earth, E for elephant. The sound of E is E. E for elephant. Okay. So do the practice for E. Bye.